We're going to start with breaking news out of Greensboro. We want to take live pictures here. A tractor trailer has hit a group of motorcycles on I-85 southbound at Groomtown Road. Our photographer William Bottomley says he has seen first responders treating at least three people. The two right lanes are closed and traffic is backed up, as you might imagine, significantly at that area.